cancer clinical trial is testing a new drug or a new product, and there are different types of clinical trials. Some of them test the side effects, and some of them test the effectiveness against standard therapy. Informed consent tells the patients what the side effects are, what the potential benefits are if they're known, and so that a patient will enter into a clinical trial once they understand what the risks are, what the potential benefits are, and what the alternatives are to a clinical trial, for example. What's the standard therapy, and how might enrolling in this clinical trial be perhaps beneficial to the patient, or if not to the patient, to future generations? And then what are the known side effects and benefits of enrolling in the clinical trial? This is usually given verbally, and then also the patient is given written information so they truly can make an informed consent. I think what's important for a patient is to totally understand what they're signing up for and what the alternative or standard of care is. At any point, the patient can opt to opt out of the clinical trial and go on to standard of care. So standard of care usually gives you the best treatment, but there are new drugs that come out, and those new drugs could be more effective. So I'm a cancer doctor, but I'm also a cancer patient who, when I was faced with having breast cancer, the standard of care at that time did not include a drug that I ultimately got, and that now, today, actually is standard of care. So through clinical trials, we really advance knowledge and care of patients. It may end up that it's not a better drug, that response rates are identical, or it could be that there's toxicity that you get that you wouldn't have gotten if you did standard. But I think the potential to maybe personally gain, but also add to the science for future patients, is very important in clinical trials. So if you're a patient looking for clinical trials, you can go on to ASCO's website and learn about clinical trials and learn what clinical trials you might be eligible for.